Oil for frying can get really expensive, so to recycle it, you're gonna wanna first let it cool down completely. Then stick a funnel and strainer inside an appropriately sized storage bottle or jar and filter the oil through it. Doing this ensures all the gnarly bits and other large particulate matter does not sneak its way back into the cleaned oil. You can now comfortably reuse this strained oil for frying 2 to 3 more times before tossing it out.